relationship center in the heavens does not, however, consist in frequenting temples and in doing preaching, but in a life of love, charity, and faith, according to doctrines. Preaching tells